What's going on with it, gang? I already said it was going to be jokes out today, so this video ain't no different. According to Akaash, he said he had gotten into it with one of the reporters. There's something that popped up on the suggested, so I figured it's got to be the correct video about that one. So it was pretty jokes out on the podcast about it, so about to check it out now. See if they was really cutting up like, well, she was cutting up like he was saying. Basically saying that she didn't want nothing to do with him, but, you know, did a job like a professional type of thing, you know. I see it. Oh, look, he was a guest on there, you know. I thought it was going to be like a passing interview. Yeah. Started off and she wasn't feeling that from the beginning with the camera two step. That's why. Hey boy, try to guess. Well, he said that she was blue with him, but I mean, if he doing race stuff the whole time, I guess she would, like, you know, fail target. Yeah. Feeder team to the Tigers. I guess that's Detroit. Lord. I can say anyway. Okay, so I see how it's going. That's some funny stuff. I ain't even hit a question. Some wild stuff. Pretty much, I guess you were right. I'ma still see how it end off or whatever, but I mean, it's confirmed. Like, she was blue. He was jokes out the whole time, like, on some kind of stuff. I guess it worked out for both of them. Yeah. Yeah, that's two jokes. Tell me how y'all feeling about this one. If y'all was jokes out too. That's Akaash Singh. I rock with him from Flagrant 2. They just changed the podcast name or whatever. Just Flagrant, but same thing. Comment, let me know what other videos y'all think I should rock with and all that, and how y'all feel about this one. Subscribe and all that. Holler at y'all in the next one.